So I'm walking, and this dude leaves his house in a huff. He's gone. I'm like, oh, that's interesting. I make my way. And then he comes back like 25 minutes, and I could tell he was fresh. Comes back 25 minutes, 30 minutes later, and he's calm, and he's driving home, and he comes in the house, and I dawn on me. I'm like, this is love. It's not always, how are you? I love you. Here's flowers, you know. It's work, you know. And this dude left in a huff because he had to come back. That's the love of his life. And that's the story that I wanted to tell, was the story of this couple that try as hard as hell to get away from each other because the love's too strong. It's scary, right? But you come back calm when you take a minute to think about it. And it's called Shattered. I hope you like it. In a way, I need a change from this burnt-out scene. Another time in another town, another everything. But it's always back to you. I stumble out in the night under pouring rain. And I made the block, sat and thought, there's more I need. It's always back to you. But I'm good without you. Yeah, I'm good without you. Yeah. How many times can I break till I shatter? Idea that the night gonna take so damn long. Took it out on your street while the rain still falls. And push me back to you. But I'm good without you. Yeah, I'm good without you. Yeah.
Time, but it's time I'm wasting. I always
This is a pretty great place. I mean, we've been around this, you know, been around a little bit. You do not find rooms like this, right? And folks working back here making it sound so damn good. Thank you so much. This is a hell of a place, man. Thank you. I mean, KFOG, I mean, come on, really? Like, we get to do this? It's, like, crazy to me. It's crazy. I look at Rich, I still think we're, like, in eighth grade with backpacks on. Like, you know? Don't make a scene. They're going to... Just don't make too much noise. They'll leave us alone.
Don't search my backpack.
Meet me in the smoking section. No, that wasn't eighth grade. 11th grade. We're now in 67th grade.